way, this is what, this is my way, this is what, make my best work, it seems to work, make my body work, to work, work to start, it's a start, really good, yeah, we put it, with the slayers of the strength, let's do what I can, cause I feel like a freak, man, this is what, this is my way, this is what, make my best work, it seems to work, make my body work, to work, work to start, it's a start, really good, yeah, we put it, with the slayers of the strength, let's do what I can.
Sports. My name is MarineMan97, and welcome back to more Halo Anniversary, the library, and the diarrhea diet is going to get turned up even more in this one. Last mission was kind of easy, surprisingly, but this mission, I really feel like I'm going to have a long, frustrating time with this mission. So sit back, relax, watch some editing skills. Jump cuts. The index. In other words, the holy butt plug. Look at it. Can't tell me that's not a butt plug. Ah!
Index before we can activate the installation.
Well, Mr. Laughing Jokes Numbnuts flying thing. Oh, this is, I'm not ready for this. I'm getting chills down my spine because I know how difficult this is going to be. Those things! Fuck those things! Those are the fucking carrier forms. With the freaking boom skull on. Oh, there's a lot of them. One at a time, please. No one is safe. Okay, gonna move up a bit. Fuck you. Alright. Can I get a checkpoint, please? Like, I would think... Come on. Just... Huh. Interesting. This one snaps, and this one actually does it fluently. But, you know, when you start doing this... Kinda... Spazzes out the wazoo, so. Sorry about that. Not ready for this. Was waiting for a checkpoint. That they'll probably never give me. Okay. Just keep your distance away from the freaking explodey freaks. You'll be fine. Alright. Okay. Oh, low ammo already? Shit. Fuck. Oh, I'm not ready for this. Shit, I'm gonna have to use this. Cause they're all gonna go over that wall over there. See, they're getting antsy. They're moving like hell over there. Come on. Give me that shotgun. Give it to me, baby. You know that song from the Offspring, you're a boss. And checkpoint! I fucking did it! When I was playing on Heroic, and with the same skulls, I died like 30 million times. No freaking joke, dude. Give it to me, baby. Copyright. Get out of here. Okay, fine. Is that it? Is that literally it? Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, sweet Jesus. Keep those popping things away from me. That's all that matters to me. That's not working. Hey, I actually got a plasma grenade from hitting him. So, oh, that's actually helpful. I never knew that. If I successfully melee him, I get plasma grenades. Huh. Well then, I'll keep that in mind. What's this? More pistol ammo and more. Whoa! You have a shotgun that I want, and a poppy thing. Give me the shotgun ammo, and I'm gonna go on my merry way. Checkpoint, that's what I love to see. That's not what I love to see. Okay, wait. Maybe we could talk about this. Boom, you thought you were about to get up? Hell nah. Boom. Get back down here. Alright, seriously, with this shit? These assholes. Really? There's more crawling up this hole? That's what's going on here? I'm gonna ask you guys to leave. I really don't want to waste my range, but you know, they actually hurt the legendary. Oh, I got max grenades, so I might as well move on. I'm sorry, I hate these things. So annoying, y'all, I'm a motion tracker and shit. Think they own the place just because they're like infections shit. Well, you know what I say to them? Fuck them. We ain't taking shit from nobody. I'm fucking Marine Man, bitch. We're done here. I'm gonna move on. Okay. I bet he missed that arm. I bet. Oh shit. Bet he missed that arm a lot. Alright, if I just take it slow, I'll be okay. Excuse me! I don't like being flanked, if you guys haven't noticed. I don't like that shit. I don't like that shit at all. Damn it! And that's why I haven't been using my grenades, because they just fucks you over in this. Okay, so I know what to do. I need to throw a plasma or do that, because apparently they spawn right away. Back it up, back it up. Oh my gosh. That's why those freaking poppy things are so annoying. They explode all the grenades around them. Okay, can I move on? Can I keep going? Took out a bit of my health here. I do not appreciate that. Come here. Yeah, fuck you. Okay. on. That's not okay. At least I'm not getting flanked now. No, that's a guy over here. That's not okay. Ow, what the fuck? Checkpoint done. That's what I like to see, bitches. Sorry if I say the same shit a lot. It's just kinda my thing. But this guy, this asshole, better open this door right away, or he's gonna give a fucking bullet up his freaking eyeball. Or his anus hole, whatever that may be. What is this? What is this? Oh, it's gone. I don't know what the fuck that was. Oh, what the fuck? Yo, can you hurry that up real quick? No, we got a bunch of infection forms over here thinking they own the place. Dang it. What? One more grenade. Yes. Okay. This is not... Okay. Get rid of these guys first. Checkpoint. Alright. That's what I love to see. That's another thing that I hate about those infection forms. They make it so damn difficult to get checkpoints.
This is not the correct direction. If you do not...
I'm looking for Easter eggs. Shout out. Oh, shit. There has to be a reason. There has to be something over here. Yeah! Aha! Knew there was a reason. There's a rhyme or reason for something. I wish, like, anything would give you, like ammo. I'm sorry, I look at these things, and I'm like, I gotta kill these things. They're so freaking annoying. Alright, turning up the diarrhea dial more. Well, I'm sorry, I didn't know these things existed. Apparently. They look like something that came straight out of a freaking Jason 11 movie. Not Jason X, we don't talk about Jason X. What's going to happen here? Ah, what the fuck? What the fuck? Hold up. I'm not ready for the next episode. What the fuck was that all about? Excuse me, holy shit. I did not know I pissed in someone's freaking Crispy Puffs. Rice Krispies. Crispy Puffs, freaking Cocoa Puffs, Krispies, Rice Krispies, whatever. Excuse me, but I frankly wish. Oh shit. Hold up. Somebody back it up a bit. Is there more assholes over here, or is it just this combat forms thinking they own the place? Holy shit, almost fell. Oh shit, I'm dead. Okay, I'm not. Running back though. Damn it. It is unfortunate. Hey, asshole. This is why I hate these things. Come on. Gotta kill the freaking healer, dude. That's what's freaking important. These dudes... gotta get as far away from them as possible, because they're just gonna blow everything up. And send their, like, demon spawn everywhere. Okay. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna stay in one place. Or at least try to. Aggro some of them. And when I kill most of them, I'm gonna pick up that pistol again. Fine. Most of them are down this hole. Okay, I thought I turned my freaking pistol into a plasma pistol. I was about to say, what fuckery is this? Alright. Give me this. Give me this. Moving on. Pressing forward.
Oh, hello.
Hi. Hey, can you drop like your sentinel beam light bulb thing? You know, your infinite Spartan laser? Checkpoint done. That's what I'd love to see. Okay. That's not good. Holy shit. Whoa, what the? Get out of here! Whoa, almost. That was close. Sad that I have to do that in that manner. Damn it, more spawning? Like, if you rush, you will die. Fuck you, get back down. Hey, getting that shotgun ammo though. I need some pistol ammo because I'm wasting all on these freaking fuckers. Gotta kill this dude with a needler though. There we go. Alright. That's not okay. Are they just going to keep spawning? Is that how we're going to do it here? Or are we actually going to play fair for once? Okay, at least I got ammo out. I don't know where my freaking butthole apparently. Alright, I'm moving on. Fuck it. Back it up. Oh shit, not this guy. Fuck. Whoa. One at a time. There's a plenty enough marine men to go around. I'm sure of it. Another checkpoint. Oh shit, that means enemies. Oh shit, that didn't do anything. Oh shit. Oh. What happened there? What the? Are you freaking serious? Holy shit. Of course, they would pop out of a fucking hole in the ground. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Okay. I need a melee more. One round. Oh, good. One shotgun shell. Oh. Overjoyed. Fan-fucking-tastic. Whoa!
Not this way, please.
Well, I will continue once there's less, freaking flesh-eating mindfucks. But that checkpoint... That checkpoint's looking fine as fuck. It's on fleek, you know what I mean? You know, when your girl's freaking eyebrows on fleek. Yeah, y'all know what I mean. You freaking... My best friend, like, freaking her eyebrows were always on fleek every fucking day. I don't know fucking why she kept so much hype on her eyebrows.
Hello.
Oh, this is not good. It's not good. Low on ammo.
This installation's research facilities are most impressive. Perhaps we'll have time to see them later.
I don't know, Spark. Yeah. Seems kinda... It seems like a pandemic's going on here. I don't think later will ever come. So I think it's time for you to stop lying to me about that. What? I can't switch grenades? Excuse me? Alright, come on. That's what I was about to say. I better be getting grenades from him. Now I have max grenades. I feel a little bit safer to move up. The flood keeps killing them like themselves like that. That's okay by me. This isn't though. That's not okay. Holy shit! Where'd they come from? Whoa! Yo! Oh god damn it! Yo, can we chill it out, Brody, for a second there? Kinda understand that there's a high order of food in your, you know, species lives and shit. But I like to keep my flesh that's inside this armor. You know, this is how I get women, and if I don't have my flesh, I won't get women. I'll be dead. And I'll be pretty pissed off about that. I'll come and haunt your ass. Fucking haunt your ass. What the fuck? Come here. Fuck you. Okay. So, about that pistol ammo though. You know, kinda. Get the shotgun ammo up here and, you know. Take care of these assholes. Apparently that was a double kill. I don't really understand how. What's going on over here? Okay. I don't have a good feeling about this. Oh, they're up there. Overjoyed. In other words, are you going to help me more on this mission? Fuck boy. Gold Amaris. gold on my dick, gold in my face, and gold in my pockets. Slim Jesus in a cut. Wait, it gets worse. Why, thank you. Fucking thank you. It's all I wanted to know. Is that it get worse? Okay, don't fucking do that again. I'm nuts. That's completely- Oh, what the fuck is going on, Pam? What the fuck? Okay. I'm just gonna walk away, but then nothing happened. What the? What the fuck? Please. Hey, Sentinels! That's what I'd like to see. For now. Another checkpoint.
Blood activity has caused a failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the battlefield. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I
complete. Oh, asshole. You know, there are many things in this world that I'm not okay with. That is one of them. Leaving me to die. At least your Sentinel friends are like, sup, Marine Man. We got your back, bro. We're gonna name these guys. Alright, we got the Clinky over here. We got Metal. Clinky Metal. And then we got Franklin. Yeah. Oh, shit. Back it up. I'll freaking shoot off your legs, dude. Oh, they got freaking Clinky and Metal. Franklin! Franklin! They fucking killed Franklin, dude. I'm pissed. Not okay. Yo, Needler dude needs to calm down over there. That was a pistol. I'm gonna have to hit you up with that pistol, dude. But Neela, dude! Hey, calm it down! Jesus freaking Christ! Alright, where is this pistol at? Cause this plasma rifle is about to be on empty. Where is this fucking pistol at? I know it's around here, I saw him with it! Needler, that's not what I want. Oh, that is not good. That is very bad. Well, god damn it. Well, apparently, pistol is off the face of the earth. I don't know how that happened. My uncle told me never use his gun on this fucking mission or against the flooded period, but you know. Oh well. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun. Hey, guess what, you guys? I'm gonna get this ammo over here, and I'm gonna do this. This. Take care about, you know, half of you. And I'm gonna go fucking over here, because fuck you. I ain't doing that shit. That Jim's butt followed you back on freaking Twitter. Okay. At the Slim Jesus. Oh, for the love of God, this is stressful, stressful shit. Oh my God, look how much farther I have to go. Like, what the fuck? Alright, open the door, fuckboy.
Please wait here.
Fuck you. What the fuck? Right. Maybe they won't notice me. Oh shit. Oh shit. Pull the freaking monitor to the index. Oh, it's not going to end well, is it? Which, hold up. There's got to be reason. This way is kind of pointing me the other direction. It's got to be health pack, checkpoint. So, yeah, there's a reason. There's a reason back here. Oh, the unlimited spawn. Oh, yep. Guys, where's my care package here? Kind of holding me out here. Guys, I think we're getting something here. Guys. Oh, great. This is great. This is great. Oh, dude, you better back the fuck up. Enough with the freaking infection forms. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck you. Oh, he had a pistol. I saw that shit. Give me this. Hell yeah, dude. I'm taking a selfie. Okay. Not okay. Oh shit! Ow! Are you fucking serious? Oh, okay. Gonna wait till I got over here and then explode. I don't have a good feeling about this either. I really don't. Dude, something's gonna pop out at me. I know it. Fuck you. Apparently, that freaking killed someone. Holy shit. Whoa, back it up, everyone. Whoa, what happened to my grenade? You know, I kinda lopped down there on you guys. Say, you know. Last I checked, I threw about, you know, 2 or 3 grenades down there. Yeah, that's what I thought, dude. What the fuck? Fascinating. Oh shit. Back it up. That pistol was almost out of ammo. I need to pick something up, even though it's this shitty gun. God, dude, they're all above me, aren't they? Fuck you. Help pack, please! What the fuck is the noise going on around my head?
Your environment suit should serve you well when the flood begins to alter the atmosphere.
Alter the atmosphere. How am I a good plan? Excuse me. What? Since when does the flood alter the atmosphere? Is that why the sky gets all gray and shit? Not gray, but freaking dirt green. Disgusting diarrhea green. Okay. Turn around the shot. Oh shit! Fuck up Danila, dude, cause they're an asshole. Okay, what the fuck? Okay, I need to kill more. Give me your plasma grenades, bitches. There you go. Okay. Fuck your legs. Fuck you. One of them's bound to get up. Hank. Stop with the freaking spawning. This is the reason why this mission takes forever. Oh shit. My mom loves Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I'm on what I'm on, cause I'm like her. My mom loves Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I'm on what I'm on, cause I'm my mom. Oh, this is not okay. Ah! Holy shit! What the fuck? They're coming at me reckless now! They're taking no fucking prisoners! What the fuck was that about, dude? Damn it. Well, how far back am I? Where the fuck am I? Oh shit! Okay. Rocket dude dead. Okay, what the fuck? I don't think that was supposed to happen. You know, they're kind of stuck. Okay. That was weird. I haven't done that in a long time. So it looks like an old graphics. And mood kind of changes completely. Slightly less intense, but it's more creepy. Alright, give me this. I'm gonna use it to kill anything that's a combat form, cause I ain't dealing with this shit. Checkpoint, that's what I love to see. I'm doing this 41 minutes and getting close. Ever so closely. Oh shit. Oh shit. My motion tracker just lit up like a freaking Christmas tree, and I had to get the hell out of there. Give me this. Gun checkpoint. I love it. Give me this back. Okay. Again, I don't see why they let you pick up weapons that are empty. Again, a health pack. You know, one of those things. Gosh. Hi! Help! Don't you have sentinels, asshole? No, I could use those guys. Especially about now. Bella, are you freaking kidding me? Yeah, thank you. The only good thing about this weapon has 60 rounds in it. Oh, stop spawning your enemies. I want to move on, damn it. Ah! Asshole. Holy shit, I can move on. Holy shit, dude. Oh, this is not okay, though. Where's the health pack? You know, Spark did. Oh, shit. Where did you come from? Can't just spawn him. You gotta have to come out of one of those holes or something. Again, with the freaking flying jokes and them nuts. Oh, hell no, Only my friend Tim can do that good. I can't do it good. Holy shit. Okay. Next elevator is right there, but I feel like there's gonna be assholes around the next bend here. Fuck. Go! Fuck these guys. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, fuck you. One bar of health. Another checkpoint. Freaking! Well, that's what I like to see, but you know. Health!
I would conjecture that the other species currently on the installation.
Yo, Franklin! Clunk and Metal! Stop making kissy faces at each other, help me out here! Okay, one crew. Oh shit! Alright, these guys are actually helping for once. Don't tell me I have to go down there. Oh, for the love of God. Oh shit! Got a health pack over here, right? Something good, please? Of course not. Why would I think otherwise? Maybe because I'm a good sane human being and probably a better game developer. Maybe. Oh. What the fuck is that? Hey! Asshole! He has a rocket! Nope! Oh, isn't that a shotgun? Hey, enough with the flying jokes and numbnuts already. Oh crap. I hate this shotgun. I love this shotgun. What the fuck? Seriously, what the fuck? Only one round of shotgun, man. Freaking, I almost had full freaking ammo on my shotgun for almost the entire game. I'm glad for that. I'm just saying. Alright, the sentinels wanna cover me. Alright. You know, help pack back here. Is there one existent? Please say yes. God help me. Oh no. This is not okay. This is not okay. Ouch. Whoa, back it up. You Nilo dude, I told you, cut that shit out. Whoa, calm it down with the assault rifle, dude. Chill out, dude. Jeez, someone fucking took a dump in his Cocoa Puffs. What was that? Ouch. That sentinel might have just screwed me just then. Stop. Holy shit. They just keep coming. Are you fucking serious? Yeah, give me that shit. Holy fucking crap. I really want a checkpoint after that. Like, sincerely, I want a checkpoint. Like, you have no fucking idea how difficult that shit was. Oh, I feel like there's gonna be a rocket dude, isn't there? Hey, where are you going, asshole? Oh. I see. I understand. Gonna be an asshole right now, are you? Oh, shit. One boy health, may I remind you? One boy health. Bungie, where is your health back? I'm telling you, dude, how this shit is like impossible because health back to non-existence. Yo, dude, how about you chill out with the spawning of the, carrier dudes? Oh, what the fuck? A dead body was covering a health pack? Alright, I'm sincerely pissed, so we're gonna cut away to a terminal here. Oh, what the fuck? I gotta get out of here. I feel like I'm in the middle of Iraq or something. Some Chirac shit in here. I'm gonna cut to a terminal now.
alone? Am I the only intelligence left? Waiting here on this ring for a rebirth never truly conceived. Guarding a weapon with no targets. A weapon I could tune to any target. This is not what I had in mind when I volunteered. Not what I had in mind at all. I was naive to think I understood what this installation meant. We were all so naive. Looking back, we should have done a few things differently. For one thing, we should have installed 2 caretakers per installation. Because I am alone, I am losing focus. And that is very, very dangerous for a system such as myself. Perhaps a visit to the nearby gas giant is in order. My impulse drives could certainly make the journey. A few hundred years of travel might do me some good. There it was again. How very unproductive of me. It seems strange that the librarian did not account for this. Her strength was always in planning and positioning the pieces and then being bold enough to let it happen. To let her plans come true. I was a part of many of those plans long before I knew for certain that she was real. Before any of us were. But at the end, we had only a fragment of her brilliance left to us. And I fear that she did not fully appreciate the nature of my situation here. The problems in my post. But even a fragment of... Fragment, yes. Oh dear, here it comes again.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Back it up! Back it up! This is not okay. See this? Not okay. What the hell? Okay, now this asshole, what is up? Hey, dude, how about chill out, Brody? Boom, 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 boom! Man, they were really lenient. This level.
Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived.
What the? Fuck you. What's it? Oh shit. Oh fuck, run. Alright, get the health back. Holy crap. Alright. I really wanted to get some plasma grenades, but you know, I didn't have time for punching little infection forms in the face, so. Oh, no. Get away from me. Boom! Boom, 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 boom! Oh, shotgun assholes. Gotta love those shotgun and needler assholes! Just as bad. Excuse me. Holy shit. Enough of the kneeler assholes. Bam! Didn't see that coming, did you? I actually need to punch those guys, because I have no grenades. Shit. Oh, well. Hey, come here. Whoa! What the? What were they doing? Having an orgy? Let's have an orgy in the middle of the freaking Forerunner library. That'd be fun, you guys. It can't be good. Can't be good. Oh, this isn't good. Okay, this is not. This isn't good. I need anything over here? Health packs? I got full health right now. Alright, I know how to get past this part real easily, you guys. So all you have to do. Let's go on this corner and sit and cry like a fucking baby. Now we wait. And hopefully no one fucking sees us. There we go. Holy shit. Okay. Oh shit. They saw me. Fuck. Ow. Holy shit. Help! Are you kidding me? -200 for betraying. Now I'm getting 0 points. Great. So if you betray too much, if you die too much, you get 0. I love this game. The rules are just so... You just falling out of the fucking sky. What the hell was that? Hey, at least I got 34 fucking thousand. Holy shit. Why do you need this big of an elevator? Tools, guns, and keys to super weapons. Boop. That's not okay. I don't know if I rush through this part, or if I take it slow, because all I see is carriers. Oh no. Alright, this is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. I'm doing this because I can't earn any more points. Oh, this is a bad idea. What? Get out of here. Hey, asshole. How about you go down your Mario pipe somewhere else? Hey, asshole. I guess one at a time just encourages these people. Well, they're not people, so I guess not. Load, okay, let's get up here. And let's get. Okay. Same thing as last time. I'm just gonna hide in a corner. Gonna wait till that thing opens up all the way. Alright. Okay. I'm just going. Run for it, Marine. Oh, I should have killed people. This is the final part right here. I should have killed people. I don't have grenades. I don't have anything. This is it. Oh no, this is not good. Whoa! Checking behind me just in case. What the hell? He has a pistol. Holy shit. I don't know where it went now. Holy shit. Checkpoint! That's what I love to see. Titties. That's also one thing I love to see. Titties. Love my titties. I'm trying to get with this girl. And I swear to God, it's not for the tits. It's a perk that she has, but she's actually very sweet and I really like her. I have another friend, her name's Cameron. And I don't know how, I don't know if I want to get with Cameron. Honestly, oh, you gotta be kidding me. Fuck! Where am I? Oh no. Oh, I'm very worried. Ah, the door is open. That's good. Minus the fact that everybody and their mother wants my freaking scrotum. Run! Leroy! Jenkins! Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Oh shit. Jump for it, Chief! Ooh!
The energy barrier surrounding.
Yeah, look at him. Bouncy. It's fucking dead. I kept burning points to the very last floor, and that's because I betrayed like 8 sentinels by accident.
You may now retrieve the index.
What? Now I may retrieve the index. Yeah, pick that sheet up. The holy butt plug.
Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Organic will render you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the flood before we reach the control room and activate
the installation. Oh, I bet.
The flood is spreading. We must hurry.
But I want to see my carnage, because this... Holy fucking shit. 1,100 kills. Holy crap. But that's all the time I have, Marines and Spartans, so I see you literally on the next mission. Marine Man out. Bye bye.